Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. I have it up straight away because as soon as I opened the game, this is the instructions that came up, and I didn't want to miss anything, and I didn't want you guys to miss any of the instructions either. It looks like it's a billiard roguelike game, very kindly given to me by the developers, so we're going to give this a go. I like my roguelikes, and I also like pool and billiards, so two combined. Should be interesting. There's a demo available on Steam, and the game releases, I believe, at the end of the week. So let's jump in and see what it's all about. Alright, you're a curious billiard ball exploring a dangerous dungeon full of monsters. Okay. The red balls are your enemies. Aim at them, then hit shoot to fill the shot power, and shoot again to take your shot. Hit shoot to fill the shot power, okay. Oh, the shot power, right, okay. And then shoot again to take the shot after you put... Okay. And then we aim with the other mouse button, alright. You have a limited number of shots per level, okay. At the end of the level, remaining enemies deal damage to you. Ah, okay. Most deal one damage, but some have special features. Find out more about any of them by hovering over it. Okay. For each level, you'll find a shop. You get one of three items for free. Items have immediate or passive effect. Multiple copies stack and multiply effect in the shop. You can also heal, buy shot power, or additional shots for gold. Okay. Ah, leftover shots grant you one gold. Okay. Alright, let's jump straight in and have a look. Let's go for the medium difficulty. What do we want first? Each level 1 episode you touch is destroyed. Permanently gain 1 additional shot. Gain 1 gold for every 5 gold you own now at the start of each level. Let's get some more gold to start off with. Oh, can we buy another one? How much are they? Oh no, we just tick one. Okay, I see. And then we go. We can buy things down here. Okay, I see. Right, okay. Oh, and we can take a look at what the level is as well, okay. So we can see if we want something that's going to help us. Right, okay. So, let's see if we can... Nice. What does this do? Shoot out 3 mini balls that vanish at the end of the turn. Okay. Let's just not use too much power here. Oh, I was hoping that would knock him in. Never mind. I went a little bit too far back as well. We'll use the teleport. See if we can hit that one down the bottom. We missed it. God damn it. Oh. And my own ball killed me. Or potted me, should I say. Which I believe makes me take damage. Oh, it also tells you the potential damage you're going to take when you run out of shots. Which is 6 at the moment. There we go. Mm-hmm. Okay. Oh. That was quite useful, actually. It means I should be able to... Nope, not quite. Right, we'll get this one instead, then. And that should knock us up towards the other one. Or it might knock us into the dice. I'm not sure which angle it'll come off at. Oops. Wrong button. Cancel. Oh, I can't cancel. I pressed the wrong button. My bad. Okay, we took one damage from that one, and we're not looking very good in health, so let's heal up a little bit. Let's get that and see what that does. See if that's useful to us. Oh, try and line that up. There we go. Hoping it would, can I get rid of this? No. And now I've clicked the shoot, goddammit. Oh, hide the box tab. There we go. There we go. That's an awkward place. I was hoping it would bounce further down. Now we should be able to run it along there. There we go. Awkward place for the last one, but I might be able to squeeze past the pocket there. Nope. Nice, take no damage. Let's go with more health. What else can we buy down here? Let's get a bit more shot power as well. Straight into the trap, of course. I was hoping to avoid that, but there we are. Now I might be able to get away with hitting this one into that one and push it into the pocket this way. Nope, just missed. And I ended up in the pocket myself. Good job! How do we think that will get us off that. Yeah, nope. Maybe? Just? Perfect. Let's get extra gold if we miss. We shouldn't miss, but if we happen to, we'll get extra gold. I'm assuming this one will damage me. And then it breaks. Okay, well, if we can then, let's try and get one of them to hit it instead. Oh, hello. I didn't realize you moved on your own, sir. Because I went in the pocket, it followed me. Lovely. Don't. Oh, god damn it. Let's see if we. No, we can't get to him that from that angle because. Well, if there was a point for me not potting the enemy, I would probably win this. Also, if there's points for putting my own ball, there would be even more points for me. Unfortunately, none of those are true. What do you do? There's one damage to you. Oh, okay. Right, let's see if we can bash this one into this one. That's the plan here. Okay, only counts if I hit it. Does it? Oh, yeah. It only counts if I hit it. Okay. Oh, we unlocked a new item. Nice. Okay, so you unlock items as you go, like with any other roguelike, which is good. I like that. We got time to do another one. Let's do one more. When you gain an item, also heal. That would be useful. Especially as I suck. Okay, so if we hit that, he's gonna go over the thing and not actually end up in the pocket. So we need to try and angle it so he misses that, maybe? There we go. There we go. Hit that spike, aren't I? Nope, we just missed it. Nice. Oh, the fucking little shit ended up making me hit the spike instead. Fine. I didn't mind losing a bit of health there. Although, it would have been the same difference, but I think we might lose some health again here as well, unfortunately. Oh no, we don't. No, it's okay. Yes, we do. Yes, we do. This ball travels a lot more than you think, but I need to start using less power. Because it seems to slide a lot more than you expect it to. If we can get it onto the spike. God damn it, just missed it. How? How did you just miss that, sir? Now the barrier's in the way. Should still be able to... Nope. Somehow hit the spike. And yet he slid very much by it and didn't hit the spike. Oh, I died too. Good. Right, okay. We're just going to pretend that one didn't happen. Ooh, that's a nice one. See if I can get this one into the spike. Nope, but I can injure myself. Always useful. Don't. There we go. Go on, go on, go on. Yes. When you touch a spike, destroy it, heal one, and gain 1% shot power. That sounds good to me. You do. Not easy to push around. Okay. Oh, if we hit this, it gives us coins. Okay. Can I pull off a smart? No. Up. Oh, that was my last shot. I didn't realize that. When at full health, you can collect one healing. Before your first shot in each level, spawn one spike that surrounds you until it kills an enemy. Oh, yeah, let's go with that. Oh, I should have healed a bit. I should have bought some healing there, too. What do you do? Okay. Nice. I'll try and grab this key. It will cost us a bit of health. We can get that back from the spike. Now we took out one over there. We can heal off that spike. I was hoping to bounce off there a little bit more than that. But okay, we can deal with this. Now I should be able to just... There we go. Lovely. Oh, there's still one up here. I missed you. Teleporter's in the way there. Can we get behind you and knock you into this one? I got the right idea, but have I got the right execution? No, I haven't. Oh my god, how did you avoid that, sir? You literally went over it. Right, healing. Let's get some of that. Let's see what a reroll gives us since they're free. Oh, actually, let's get that. Oh, we get two. Okay. The end of the turn applies the same force. Let's get some more rerolls. Alright. Well, start off with an easy shot with you. He's gonna shoot himself. Oh no, he didn't. Okay. Nice. Now let's see if we can do this. Yes, there we go. And now up to get the key from this one. Nice. And now can we try and rebound off the wall into this one? Yes! We got one more after this. Let's get an extra shot. Saving thing if I lose all my health, which is good because I probably will. What are you? Ah, okay, so we need to get rid of everything else first, okay. They're all stuck over here, which is a bit inconvenient. Come on, you're on that. You should have been shot this way. I mean, that works too, but... How are you not bouncing? There we go. Well, we need to heal now, because we did not do very well in that round. We'll stack another... When we hit spikes, we get healing. We'll get another one of those. Oh, I was hoping I'd hit the spike with that, but I didn't. Unfortunate. See if we can hit this one. We can, but it didn't do much because this has stopped him bouncing. Rather annoying. What's this? Stops any ball to. Oh, okay. Yeah, now we're in position for this one. Maybe, just about. Not quite. Some healing, and we should be in position to take it into there then, I think. Oh, it's an exploding one. I didn't realize that. Alright, let's see. Where do we want to... We want to avoid the trap. You're new. What do you do? Oh, okay, so we need to get rid of you for sure, because you deal 2 damage at the end of a level. Let's see. Can we hit that spike? Yes. But we went in the pocket down the corner that I keep forgetting about. I don't know how I keep forgetting about it because it's right there. Visible. Okay, not too bad, not too bad. Get some more healing. Heal 2 at the start of each level, yes please. Let's get another spike. This game's a lot of fun. Very interesting as well. Should teleport and hit the other one then, right? No, because you disappear on impact. I didn't check that. Because of the because of my spike, that was, wasn't it? Yeah. How did you not? Okay. I don't know how you survived that, sir. I don't know how you survived that either. You literally were. Fair enough. Fine. I see how you like want to play it. That's fine. Ah, there we. Oh, so if you have them when they're on the teleport, they'll die. Interesting. Well, I can't do anything here without. Let's just do this. There we go. Otherwise, I was going to end up in the pocket along with him. Go on, go on. Nice. Let's give a wee ball. No. Yeah, let's get a more chance to do that. So that should be a 40% chance now, right? Or it's, yeah, because we've got two of them, so. You all explode immediately, which should let me hit this one. Yes, okay. Oh, you're new. Explodes and pushes any nearby balls when defeated. Okay. Can't really get an angle on any of those properly. Get an angle on this one now. Final level. Uh oh. Defeat them all. Oh god, look at this thing. Okay, we're going to end up all right, let's take that spike. We'll take this spike. Even though every time I take a spike, I keep falling into one of the holes. If there's still other enemies and this one is defeated, it respawns. Yeah, so we need to kill everything else first. So it's no pointless even trying to kill him yet. Okay, so we'll do this. Thank you. awkward place to land, but there we are. Very awkward place to land, actually. Damn it. No, no, stay. Ah, for fuck's sake. Okay. Lots of less power. Lose at the last minute here. God damn it! Unlocked another new item. Nice. Ooh, unlocked two new items. Very nice. Alright, well, that's where I'm going to leave this for now. I'll be coming back to this because we have challenge ones as well. And there's a lot to unlock, as you can see. You've even got a button to unlock it all, but we're going to try and unlock it properly. But what a fun little game. Very interesting concept, I like that. Thank you again to the developers for giving me a key to try this out. There is a demo for you to try out yourself on Steam. The game's called Rack and Slay, as you can see there. And, yeah, that's where we'll leave this one for now. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.